Hi guys, welcome back to our channel,
The 90s Couple. And if you're new here, then don't forget to
subscribe and don't forget to like, comment and share the video.
And also, if you're not new, then thank you so much for stopping by. As you all might have noticed,
what
million pictures that we've been sharing. And obviously through this,
we are married, guys.
I mean,
thank you so much for all those who have prayed or wanted us to, you know, get married. Here we are.
And here we are after a long time, back with a new video, which is the
Newlyweds Challenge.
Obviously, we had to do this challenge because we have just gotten married.
And also, we have been forced by our one and only manager.
Yes, our manager has forced us to do this video. Before we start the video, Aman, please explain everyone what the rules are. And if you do this challenge, don't forget to tag us.
So, we have these chits made, okay? We do not know. I mean, I have made some chits. Ranji has made some chits, okay? But we do not know iske andar kya hai, kya questions hain. Hum dono ne ek dusre ke likhe hain. But yeah, that would be a surprise.
It's very difficult, let me tell you.
Ranji aisa claim kar rahi hai ki usne bahut zyada difficult kare hain.
Aur maine ek reason se difficult kiya hai, because the person jo harega, there is nothing for the winner. But whoever loses this game,
कि जो हारेगा इस चैलेंज को वो घर के काम करेगा
संडे को.
The loser does the house chore. If we are right, I mean if the thing is right, then the winner gets the point. अगर गलत होगा तो zero.
And अगर दोनों का सही होगा, both of us get one point.
Alright.
And also the first person to reach 10 points
is the winner. Alright, I'll go first. The question is, where did a proposal take place?
Karma Lakelands.
Karma Lakelands, and I guess this is the right answer, and I get 1 point.
We both get one point. What were we wearing in our first photo shoot? Do you even remember our first photo shoot? I don't think you remember, and that's why I'm gonna win.
Our first photo shoot.
Aman doesn't even know.
I have no clue, but I'm just guessing it.
You can't write shirt and jeans.
Oh yes,
it's
the right answer.
Wrong answer.
This is the right answer.
Because you are always wearing shirt and jeans.
Because I mentioned shirt and jeans.
No, Aman, what were we both wearing? You did not mention what I am wearing. I am not wearing shirt and jeans.
White tee plus blue jeans, Aman. White top plus blue.
Blue crop jeans नहीं पहना था मैंने.
See guys, आप लोग कमेंट से बता देना, क्योंकि मेरी जो मैं लिखना चाहता था, मैं सही
अमन गलत है, क्योंकि ये फोटो हमारे बेड साइड टेबल पे रखी हुई है, तो आपको पता होना चाहिए.
हाँ.
Why do you keep hiding from me?
My dream car.
This is not even apply to the Newlyweds Challenge.
It does.
And you should put what is our dream car, not.
No. Aman, you don't have a dream car.
You don't have a dream car. I can show you on all the websites or Google. Okay, it's the question. You have to answer it. I don't know, but you have to answer it. Aisi haar jao.
Aman, this is the wrong question.
No.
This question is neither about the dating,
no,
nor about the engagement, nor about the proposal, nor about a marriage. Aisi toh maine puchha thi. What is the dream country I want to go to, and what is the dream festival I want to attend? What nonsense.
Ferrari.
Oh, it's Aston Martin DB Super Lagera.
You know what?
She's a picture of that.
He's a cheater.
I'm not a cheater.
Yes, you are a cheater.
She has to know it.
Aman, the game is a Newlyweds Challenge. आप मेरे को बोल रहे हो ये किसी के YouTube अकाउंट में है ये क्वेश्चन?
हाँ है, और ये बहुत सारे उसमें अभी आपको दिखा दूंगा वीडियो के बाद, ठीक है?
अगर नहीं होगा,
और इसका फैसला हमारा मैनेजर कर देगा, वरना ये क्वेश्चन कैंसिल. Alright, finally our manager approves it and hell yeah, so I won the round, so it's 2-2.
Okay, my turn. My favorite TV show, Aman. Are you serious? अमन का फेवरेट टीवी शो.
चलो
देन विल नेवर बी द सेम. क्या है?
मैंने आपको बताया भी था एक बार कि बचपन में शक्तिमान देखता था
आपको बताया मैं
ये क्या है रंजना का पर्ची खुला है नेम टू सॉन्ग्स वी डांस्ड ऑन आवर एंगेजमेंट It's 4-3. Fraction leading all the way. Cheating kar liye.
What is the first gift we gave to each other?
What is the first gift we gave to each other? Like a gift. Sabse pehla.
Wrong.
What is the answer?
White jhumka from Ramnagar. Remember?
Jhumka
gaya. White wala jhumka from Ramnagar. Swarovski ring.
Yeah.
When was our engagement date? Day and date. Very easy. You both should know this.
Yes.
Here. 12th December 2020.
What the hell? It's 15th December, guys. 15th December, it was Tuesday.
Oh no!
Kya bol raha hai? 12th.
You suck.
Sure, what is this 12th December?
You're a loser. Loser.
मतलब कार्ड बनाया सब कुछ करा
अपना फोन दिया.
मुझे रिकॉर्ड की दिखाना है
नहीं
मुझे
पिक्चर दिखा दूंगी ऑन है वो चलो
ऑन दो
करो नेक्स्ट करो नेक्स्ट उठाओ जल्दी ये क्या है
अमन्स फेवरेट थिंग टू वेयर
I'm just gonna write this sandals because Aman doesn't like to wear clothes. All he does is wear sandals all day.
It's actually tank top, pajamas or lower.
It's the same thing.
It's not the same thing. It's tank top. You specify,
what
dude.
Ever?
It's 6-4. Someone is losing.
In my turn. What was written on both my hands for the bridal mehndi? You were there.
मन की दुल्हन है
और हैशटैग आमरा फॉरएवर
तो हमारा उनको पॉइंट मिलता है कि मन ने सही लिखा है
अमन दोनों पार्टों पे क्या लिखा था
अमन की दुल्हन
आमरा फॉरएवर पे तो लिखा था
अमन की दुल्हन
अमन नहीं मेरे को पॉइंट मिलेगा क्या हो गया
6-5
व्हाटएवर
अमन's फेवरेट कलर
दैट्स इजी सबको पता ही
है रेड
ओके
Okay. I mean, anyways, you're losing, so
it's okay. Whatever, it's not okay. My favorite Bollywood film. ये तो मैंने कहा था हम cancel करेंगे.
Cancel करते. Well, the answer is very simple. I don't have a favorite movie. I don't have one.
That's not fair. Then why did you ask me? Cheating, Aman.
It's not cheating. You should know that my favorite woman is such a woman.
Whatever.
What's the score?
What do you know?
6-5.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 It's Sukna, guys, and guess what? Who's the winner? It's Prakash.
Sukna, Sukna, AKA अच्छी बात है.
It's not sir. It's Supna Lake. And guys, who's won? It's Aman is the winner.
Fine, you just won because you were lucky to win.
But I was very very shocked जब रंजना को नहीं और रंजना में भी भूल गई या उसको थोड़ा confused.
I literally thought it was the 12th.
Engagement के बारे में I was मुझे थोड़ा बुरा लगा क्योंकि मुझे लगता था कि रंजना को सब कुछ पता होता है.
हमारी शादी.
Whatever. शादी की डेट बताओ ना. शादी की डेट बताओ.
15 ही
है. बंद करो इसको. बंद करो. ए बाबू बंद कर रहे. बंद कर.
कब की है? 15 ही तो है.
16 थी यार. Fair. Dude, what happened? Are you drunk? Are you high?
No, I'm not. Well, guys, this was the newly wed challenge and I failed miserably. I feel like crap. Now I'll have to do house
work. Well, I thought I would lose this. मुझे नहीं पता था कि क्या हो गया. मतलब क्या हो गया रंजना.
Then, bye.
Don't forget, I'm gonna make it really, really fun cheating the house show.
I'm leaving, so bye.
Well, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel and share this video, guys. Thank you.